So I work on YouTube videos almost every day in my studio, and I sit for hours working on videos, and sometimes it gets very tiresome, and sometimes I lose focus on completing a project. Plus, looking at my current desk setup is not manageable, working with multiple monitors. So it's time for a change. Well, I may have a solution. I have the FlexiSpot motorized desk that will fix some of my issues. So let's get into it. Let's talk about it. Sit back and relax and get your popcorn ready and follow me on this journey. Let's go. What's up, guys? This is Eric back with another video. So FlexiSpot have sent me out the motorized desk to check out for review. So let's get into it. Let's talk about what comes in the box. So opening up the box, you're greeted to the desk itself with the keyboard stand also. And it comes with a power brick and a cord. Also in the box, you get a cable management and ties for organization. And look, this setup right here takes about 5 to 10 minutes because there's no tools required. Out of the box is ready to go. So my biggest challenge was to incorporate my workflow, eliminating one of my biggest monitors that I have over here, but still having an easy workflow. So putting it on my current desk was really simple. Looking at how it works is very simple. Plugging up the motor with the included power brick was very simple. So one of my fears with this desk is, can it handle all the equipment that I have? So the purpose of this desk is to give you a complete solution as far as posture, you know, not sitting in one spot for too long, back fatigue, and, you know, losing focus on what you're doing. It's very good for work. If you're working at home or you have a business or something like that, being able to work on the computer for a long period of time, standing up, getting very good posture works very well. So one of my fears with using this desk is that, can it handle all the equipment that I have? Like my 32-inch monitor here, right? I got a Mac Mini. I have a 17-inch laptop. I got an iPad Pro. I got a Galaxy Tab S7. I got external keyboards. I got mouses all over the place. But much of my surprise, all of this works very well. So let's talk about the dimensions of this desk. The EM7MB is 40 inches wide, 16.3 inches deep, and it has a load capacity of 44 pounds. And the keyboard load capacity is 11 pounds. The height adjustment for this desk is 5.7 inches to 19.7 inches in height. And the cost of this desk is a nice $299. I will leave all product links down in the description below. So one of the unique things that I like about this desk here is that now it's high enough that I can get that energy flowing through me. I got all my equipment here. When I'm doing my video editing, I can actually stand up here and I can get work done, because me doing a lot of video editing, sitting down for a long period of time is very tiresome. So sometimes I lose focus on what I'm doing. So by me having this setup here with, you know, multiple monitors and stuff, and I'm kind of still moving stuff around a little bit to get acclimated to what I like. It goes high enough for me, and I can actually go a little higher, but this is perfect here as far as my posture. And even though I have it kind of catacornered like this, it works great for me because I can stand up here and I got my mouse right here and I can get to work. Now, as far as durability, I think it's very good. One of the things that I like about this desk here is that the keyboard stand can just slide out. I can just unhook it and it comes right out. This is really good for me. Also, to tuck all my wires away, use the clips and everything else to kind of get it all out of the way, it works out great too. So overall, I like the height. of this desk, and everything can fit on the desk, so I don't have any issues as far as posture. And it gives me that energy, because again, I edit videos and it takes hours upon hours to edit my videos, and this works great for me. So for me, having all this tech gear on this desk, can it handle it going up and down? Well, much of my surprise, it handled it very well. It didn't struggle at all going up and down. The weight was no problem here with this desk. Now I'm able to set up my complete workstation on this desk and rise it up and down for good posture for long periods of time and doing a lot of video editing. So I've been having this desk for a few weeks, and all I can tell you is that I like it a lot. It helps me with my workflow and it works very well. I will leave all product information down below if you want to pick this up. This is Eric the Tech Preacher from Easy Computer Solutions. Leave your comments down below. Let me know what you think about this FlexiSpot motorized desk in all its glory. See you guys on the next video. Peace.